Thanks very much. We've just put out a single called I Was Only 19, or A Walk in the Light Green. And it's a song about two mates of mine who went to Vietnam, came back Agent Orange victims. The title of Walk in the Light Green stems from the fact that when the Australian soldiers in Vietnam were given their missions, they looked at the areas that they'd be working in on the map. And if it was sort of dark green on the map, then there was cause for some consolation, because dark green meant thick jungle, lots of cover, and there were no mines. If they were working in areas that were light green on the map, that meant light jungle, not much cover, and heaps of mines. This is a song for Mick and Frankie. It's called A Walk in the Light Green. Mum and Dad and Denny saw the passing out parade at Puckapunya. It was a long march from cadets. 6th Battalion was the next to tour, and it was me who drew the card. We did Canungra and Shoalwater before we left. And Townsville lined the footpaths as we marched down to the quay. This clipping from the paper shows us young and strong and clean. And there's me in me slouch hat with me SLR and greens. God help me, I was only 19. From Vung Tau riding chinooks to the dust at Nui Dat, I'd been in and out of choppers now for months. We made our tents a home, VB and pin-ups on the lockers, and an Asian orange sunset through the scrub. And can you tell me, doctor, why I still can't get to sleep? And night time's just a jungle dark and a barking M16. And what's this rash that comes and goes? Can you tell me what it means? God help me, I was only 19. Four-week operation, when each step could mean your last one on two legs. It was a war within yourself, but you wouldn't let your mates down till they had you dusted off. So you closed your eyes and thought about something else. And then someone yelled out, contact! And the bloke behind me swore. We hooked in there for hours, then a god almighty roar. And Frankie kicked to mind the day that mankind kicked the moon. God help me, he was going home in June. Frankie drinking tinnies in the Grand Hotel on a 36-hour rec leave in Vung Tau. And I can still see Frankie lying screaming in the jungle till the morphine came and killed the bloody row. And the Anzac legends didn't mention mud and blood and tears, and the stories that my father told me never seemed quite real. I caught some pieces in my back that I didn't even feel. God help me, I was only 19. And can you tell me, doctor, why I still can't get to sleep? And why the Channel 7 chopper chills me to my feet? And what's this rash that comes and goes? Can you tell me what it means? God help me, I was only 19.